Hi, so today is the first run, test run video entry for Jell O' Some Trades. And I think I just wanted to give a little bit of background on me and why I undertook this blog. Mostly, I have a bit of ADD and I have a hard time focusing and some might say committing. Anyway, so as I mentioned in my little about me part, my brother used to harass the crap out of me in my early young adult years that I was always going to be a professional student because I really liked taking classes and I liked being in school. And I still like taking classes and I still like being in school, but the difference now is that college classes are really expensive. And I change my mind all the time. So rather than having to get 14 different master's degrees or a second and third and fourth bachelor's degree, I opted to be slightly more practical. And I may or may not have a minor obsession with an impending apocalypse, may or may not involve zombies. But the idea that we become really, really dependent on technology, and a lot of us don't have skills anymore like previous generations. And so I don't know how to fix a car. I have very little engineering abilities, mechanical engineering or otherwise. And I thought that I would like to acquire a range of skills should I ever need them. If zombies come breaking in the door, I'd like to be able to shoot a gun or kick their head off with some karate style martial arts, whatever. Along those lines, the idea that we keep throwing things away rather than repairing them, and the more complicated it gets to repair things. For example, I've had this fancy little camera, not fancy, this little camera for about probably 5 years. In fact, when I looked at the photo card on it, it had pictures of my niece when she was a baby, and she's turning 5. But the problem was is that the zoom doesn't actually work. And so when you go to open it, it's fine. But when you go to close it, it does that. And then it gives me the E18 error, which means that, hey, weird, the lens isn't working. And so when I called somebody today to see if I could fix it, they're like, yeah, you know, that's really going to run you about $200, so you might as well get a new one. And there's something about that mentality that I just don't appreciate. So at this point, if I'm going to have to get a new one anyway, I might as well try and deconstruct this one and see if I can fix the focus or, I don't know, MacGyver it enough to work. Anywho, so as a combination of my ADD and my inability to fix things, although I did make this fancy, lovely table that the laptop is sitting on, I decided to start taking a bunch of classes last year. And so this blog is kind of my journey along the ways. I'm very open to suggestions of new classes if there's something that you are interested in taking, and I can be of assistance, i.e., take it for you. And then maybe post some notes. I am happy to do that as well. Whoa! So that's it. That's me. This is my fancy shirt with my logo. Very excited about that. Also, boob shot. Very excited about the logo from 99 Designs, which I think encompasses the idea very well. There's a spatula because I take some cooking classes. I'm so gonna take archery, it's not even funny. Boxing and eating, well, you know, fork, and shooting because I took one of that, and then some general repair things. And, well, corkscrew for drinking because who has a Swiss Army knife without some alcohol? Anywho. So that's it. That's me. That's how this all got started. And so contact me if you have any questions or have any suggestions. Otherwise, I'll talk to you later. Thanks.